Good news to motorists. Bigtime rollback is going to be happening tomorrow for petroleum products, and fuel prices will be dropping by around 2 pesos up to 3 pesos per liter in gasoline, diesel, and kerosene. In the meantime, according to the Energy Department, this price cut is due to the huge decline of trading prices per barrel in the international market the past week, which would immediately and directly reduce oil prices in the Philippine market.
Volatile. Nagkataon lang ho na itong nangyayari sa international market sa Northern Hemisphere, pumapasok na ho yung winter time, no? So, mukhang ang maapektuhan talaga sa pag-increase ngayon ay yung LPG at humihina yung demand dun sa liquid petroleum products, yung LPP.